1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road.
Hey everybody, it's me, Greg. It's the Daily Greg. And when I'm on the road, I like to travel around and share history. And today we're at the Beaver Dam Creek, right where the Richmond battlefield is. And here at the Beaver Dam Creek, a lot of people died. And during the Civil War, on June 26, 1862, over 1,000, or actually 1,500 deaths occurred on these grounds. On my birthday! Why? No, people shouldn't die on my birthday. They should celebrate it, even long before I was even born. But again, here's where a lot of people died. Not a good situation. Can't tell you the whole story. If you want to, look it up on Google, and I'll provide you a link. Nothing like walking. It's beautiful just walking out in the open. You know, got a big long drive to head back home, back north. But I'm feeling historical today, giving the world a little Beaver Dam Creek action, a little Civil War history in the making on the Daily Greg. You know, sometimes it's not all about fun and games. Sometimes it's about history. As I feel that it's my job to be historical, to share history, even though I'm not a history buff, per se. But when I see something about history, why not share it with the Daily Greg viewers? Like I shared my 21-year-old zit video. Or the dog situation with the neighbors. Today I'm talking about the Beaver Dam battle, where the Beaver Dam Creek ran blood, was running red with Union soldier deaths and the Confederate deaths. Got yourself a Beaver Dam Creek. You got yourself a Beaver Dam Creek where people died. And on my birthday, June 26th, not the year, but 1862, on this ground, this little ground here, waged a serious, serious battle where people were killed. Not good at all. There were 1,484 Confederate deaths and only 361 Union deaths. That's called a bad day if you are part of the Confederate side, don't you know? But yeah, like in this little creek, basically they said the creek runs red. So this little thing that you're looking at right here was full of some dead bodies. Not a good situation. But the Confederate attacks along a two-mile front failed to dislodge the Federals from behind the Beaver Dam Creek. Instead, one Confederate soldier said, the bottomland turned into a valley of death. A valley of death. And basically, the next morning, the Federals dug in around the Gaines Mill, 5 miles to the east of here. And Lee's Confederates would follow, bringing on the bloodiest battle of the campaign here at Beaver Dam Creek at the Richmond battlefield. My birthday. How about that, folks? June 26th, huh? Yeah, if you want to send me a gift, do so. And remember the battle that raged here at Beaver Dam Creek. Do you hear that? That's not ghosts. Sounds like there's a war raging in the woods. I'm scared, I'm afraid.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I...
Well, Darrell, here I am, the Daily Greg at Richmond International Speedway. Race car fans! Yeah! How about this, folks, huh? Boogity, boogity, boogity! Three wide, four abreast! Going wide to the corner! Oh, look at little E! Look at this. How about that, folks? So it's me, Greg. It's the Daily Greg, and here I am at Richmond International Raceway in Richmond, Virginia, or really actually right outside of Richmond in Podunkville. Look at that, huh? So here I am. Let's see if I can get you a quick view. Cash advance. Hey man, sometimes we need it. Don't be ashamed.